in here to summon you to the best.
Because Eloise has written a song called Let's Join Hands Together, and it's a tribute to the new president of Liberia, Ellen Johnson Sirleaf, who happens to be the first elected female official on the continent of Africa. This is a great Eloise. And I have to say that Mrs. Sirleaf was meant to be in Staten Island in October and for the Black Heritage Pride Parade that Island Voices, a really great and new organization, coordinated. And unfortunately, she wasn't able to attend, and Sugar had written the song for her. So the song has never had a world premiere, but it will now. So ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to invite all of the dancers back on the stage. And Sasha, if you will dance the best. And I know that some people are in the audience that I'd like to invite to come and dance with us on the stage. Miss Lorna Harris, if you're here, or Gabby Krista, or Jenny Tango, or Laura G. Waters. All you art ladies, can you please join us and join hands together? All right, you ready? I don't know what we're gonna do, but we're just gonna have fun. These are the women of Staten Island. Thank you very much.
Let's go!